Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Danny. Happy birthday to you.
We hear you're celebrating a milestone.
50. Huh? You're getting old.
I can't believe it's been 50 years already. Time sure has flown by.
We love Danny because you are such a good friend. You have always been there for me and Joe and Sarah.
Love you because you are always there for me. You're so dependable, and you teach me how to smile in the face of adversity and how to love everybody and be radiant, and I just really appreciate that about you.
One reason why I love my sister, I got nothing. I'm out.
Just wanted to let you know how very special you are to me. From the day you were born, you've always held a special place in my heart. I love you more than you'll ever know. You've been like a second daughter to me, and you've been like a mother to my daughter. You've always been there whenever I needed you. You're a loving, caring, special person.
No, I'm just kidding. I could probably come up with 100.
You have been there from day one of my life.
Thank you for giving me my best friend and for being like a second mom to me.
If anyone deserves to be showered with love, it's you.
My best memory of you is just our family time, you know. Thanksgivings with your family and the laughs and the games we've played, and so happy to have you in my life.
You'll always be an angel, one of the monkey's angels.
You're so sweet and have the best hospitality of anyone we know.
Happy birthday, Danny. I couldn't think of just one thing I love about you. I love your cinnamon nuts and your little snacks and monkey bread, and that you married Dave.
It is said that being deeply loved by someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage. Happy 50th birthday to the woman who fills me with both.
I am so thankful for you in my life.
I was the first one to know you and love you. That first 9 months, we shared the exact same space in such a special way that even Daddy couldn't share.
You know me better than anyone, and that's why you are my favorite person to spend time with.
I love you because you're my person.
Hey, Mom, I just wanted to say that you are without a doubt the sweetest and most compassionate person I've ever known. I love you very, very much, and I hope that you have a happy birthday.
Because you've been a part of my cheering section always.
You genuinely care about other people, and you're always looking out for your little brother.
Thanks for being my second mom. Really miss you, and I love you.
You're always just a big smile and a big hug.
We love having so much fun with you.
I just wanted to tell you how much I love you, and thank you for letting me be myself at all of those Thanksgiving dinners, burps, sarcasm, and all. I'm so thankful to have had you in my life after all of these years.
Hello, Danny Henderson. Happy birthday, and I'm so thankful for all of the times that I came over for dinner and hung out and that we're best friends.
I love how selfless you are, because I know that you would do anything for anyone in our family, and your number one priority is always to make sure that all of us have everything that we need and that we're happy, and we wouldn't be who we are without you.
You are my ideal partner in life, an inspirational mother to our children, and a generous friend to so many.
I just adore you, and you're funny, and you drink wine with me, and you get silly, and then we make no sense, and then the kids make fun of us.
You have one of the biggest hearts of anybody I know.
I love you because you're easy. You're easy to get along with. You're easy to have fun with. You're easy on the eyes.
We love you, and thank you for being such a big part of my life.
Oh, my goodness. I am so glad that we're friends.
Hey, Mrs. Henderson. Just wanted to say happy birthday. And I miss you guys, and hopefully I can see you soon.
You are just a ray of sunshine, and you bless everyone with your presence. Love our morning chats on my way to work, and just love you, sister.
Even if you're states away, you are still one of my very best friends.
We can be apart for years and get together, and it's like time just stood still.
We wish that we could be there to celebrate with you. I hope you have the best day, because you truly deserve it.
You are one of the best examples of the mother, daughter, friend, wife, woman, godmother that I have ever seen.
I love when people tell me that I remind them of you because that is everything that I strive to be in this world.
There's no way we could count the ways we love you, all the things you've meant to us. It's been such a pleasure to watch you grow into the woman that you are, the mother you are, and the wife you are.
On this day and always, know that I love you with all my heart. Happy 50th birthday, sweetheart.
We hear that 50 is the new 30.
Happy 50th. I love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I love you, Danny. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday, Danny.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, my friend.
Hey, Danny, we miss you.
Happy birthday, we miss you.
Happy 50th birthday.
Happy birthday, Mom, I love you.
Happy birthday.
Birthday, I hope you have an awesome day, and I love you so, so, so much.
Happy birthday.
Happy 50th birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Love you, Danny Henderson.
Happy 50th. Love you.
Happy birthday, Danny.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, my friend.
Mwah. Happy birthday.
Happy 50th birthday.
Happy birthday, Danny. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Welcome to the cool club.
Love we love you.
Have many more happy birthdays.
Love you.
Love you very much. Kisses. Kisses.
No matter how many birthdays you have, and it's been a lot, I'm still younger than you.
On your real day of birth, we were given the present, and we've been so happy to share it with you all these years.